What is up, guys? My name is Monster Jam Boy Wilkins, and I'm unboxing the new KC Bigfoot. So, I'm gonna give you a little closer view of the Bigfoot that I just got, and let's look at the back real quick before I go ahead and unbox it. This is new, so you got Invader, Hot Wheels Burger Delivery, the new Bigfoot, Volkswagen Drag Bus, and the Mega Rex Bowser Twin Mill with the drag slicks and Motosaurus. And in here, obviously, there's the new Bigfoot I just found, so let's go ahead and unbox it. All right, there you have it, the new Bigfoot out of the box. And you can see the card right here has Bigfoot. And then you got the truck, and you got the rubber car that you get. Let's see. All right, let's move on to the Bigfoot right here. Let's just spin test real quick. Spins, it rolls great. Yep. It has a good roll to it. I like this one. This one's cooler than the Bigfoots that I have. Here's the Bigfoots that I have. I got the Bigfoot 45, the new Bigfoot, and Bigfoot 10. Correct me if I'm wrong. So I got those Bigfoots. So, yeah. Let's put these in there. The two Bigfoots that these two Bigfoots right here are the same basically. So they're all little box bodies or square bodies. But yep, here's a look with all the Bigfoots that I have. So yeah, let's get them to the main truck, which is the new Bigfoot from KC. I just can't get over how lucky I am. My friends said that I'm one of the first to get and have this truck right here. To me, I think this is the chase piece, but I don't think it is though. So. But yeah, my friends say I'm one of the first ones to have this Bigfoot right here. But yeah, let's get into the let's review this thing. All right, so this Bigfoot right here is just absolutely amazing. Like I said, you got the 4x4x4, the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks logo, submit tools and racing, and the big huge Bigfoot name and the Firestone and the Hot Wheels logo, and the 74 out of 88 or 98, and you got the Howard's logo on there, and 74 out of 88, and you got in the hood, same things as on the sides. The one thing I don't like about this truck is the orange chassis or the roll cage. I don't know, it's like the old, like kind of like the edge glow or something like that, where the chassis were, or the roll cages were like a certain color and you put a black light to them and they glow. That's my thing. If it was black, maybe it'd be cool, but I don't know. The rims, white rims and blue beadlocks, and the tailgate, you got Bigfoot and Hot Wheels logo, and same for this side, the Howard's 74 out of 88, Bigfoot, the big Bigfoot name, and Firestone right here, and the big, and obviously the Hot Wheels logo, Summit Tooling, or racing, something like that, and the 4x4x4, logo on there, and the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Live logo over in there with the lights. It's just Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. And the roof, same for the two sides. The Bigfoot logo and the Hot Wheels logo. So I know this isn't really a good review video, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.